They asked me to go to Dortmund. I say I don't know yet. They say you need to go.
You need to go?
Yeah, it's a very nice club. They said the stadium is amazing.
Donyell, first of all, welcome to BVB. How are you feeling at the moment?
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah?
Yeah, I feel good.
Okay, so it's all sorted out. Contract signed. You had your first training session with your new teammates. Must be exciting times at the moment.
Yeah, I mean, if you come to a new club, you want to train straight away, I guess. And yeah, I'm very happy that I trained with them and had a feeling as well.
Good. I saw you the other day chatting with Erling Haaland. Seemed to be you were having a good time, actually. You two know each other, right? So what you been talking about?
I played against him a few years ago. Just had a little chat about the time and yeah, stuff like that.
Okay. At your former club PSV, you had actually some players that played in the Bundesliga before, like Mario Götze, for example. You had a German coach as well. Did you talk to them about the Bundesliga, maybe about BVB? And what did they say?
They told me, they asked me to go to Dortmund. I say I don't know yet. They say you need to go.
You need to go?
Yeah, it's a very nice club. They said the stadium is amazing.
Right.
So, yeah.
I hope you get to know the full stadium pretty soon. Unfortunately, it would probably take some time, but it's something extra. And the BVB is a very ambitious club, that's for sure. What's your ambition? Where is Donyell Malen wanna go with the club? Yeah.
I mean, I'm new here, and I think I just need to work hard, do my thing, and score goals, give assists, and bring my talents to another level. And yeah, for the club, I mean, they always do well in the league. We always do well in the Champions League, and I think we need to proceed further.
And personally, for you, I mean, become probably a solid player for this club, but you're still young, right? So there's still improvement probably possible?
Yeah, of course.
So what are your goals? What's the next step for Donyell Malen?
I think the next step is to improve my overall game. Yeah, I mean, I'm still young, which you said, and I think I can improve in the Bundesliga very, very much.
Yeah. So whoever looked you up on YouTube knows that you're really, really fast. And it seems to be a bit of a mix. You kind of like a striker, but you can play the winger also. What would you say would be your perfect or your favorite position?
I think both. I don't really have a position. I just want to...
You just want to play?
Play,
You just want to go out there and play. That's good. Now, I heard something funny. I want to know if that's true. So usually, kids growing up learn to play football with probably brothers or fathers. But you played a lot of football with your grandmother, is that correct?
Yeah.
How come?
When I was, I think, 3 years old, she passed me the ball and told me to stop the ball and pass it back. And we did that hours and hours again.
Okay, so she had a big passion for football as
well? Yeah, she likes football and she's a passion for me because I'm a grandson, of course. And we have a great time together.
You're not new to playing elsewhere than your home country. You've been spending some time in England in Arsenal Academy, if I'm not mistaken. And one of your coaches there was Thierry Henry. Would you say that's somewhat of an idol? How was it to train with such a legend?
I mean, he's one of the greatest to ever play in the Premier League, and he's a great guy as well. He's very, very nice, and he helped me a lot. So it was a great experience.
You had your mom with you in England back then. How will it go this time? Who will you bring with you to Dortmund? Will
my
you be by
wife
yourself?
And my baby.
Wife and baby?
Yeah.
That's nice.
And it's quite close to Holland, so
right.
Yeah, they can come quite often, hopefully.
There's one more thing I learned about you, that every now and then you love to cook. Is that correct? Is that somewhat of a passion?
Not a passion, but you know, if sometimes I need to bring food on the table.
Okay.
Yeah, I try to do it my best and try to improve as well.
And one thing is there that you absolutely have to have? Is that applesauce? Is that correct? Why applesauce? Everything with applesauce?
Yeah, like my mom and my grandmom, they gave me applesauce when I was young. And
yeah,
I really like it. But now that I'm a bit older, it changes a little bit, but I still...
Okay. But you still?
I still like it.
That's interesting. So we have to talk to our chef, Dennis Rother. And you should prepare a little bit of applesauce every now and then. Okay. Donyell, thanks for taking the time and all the best.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you, bro.